will now receive our weekly tithes, gifts, and offerings.